In a major decision, the Mhadei Tribunal allocated to Karnataka 5.5 TMC water, which includes 1.5 TMC for use within Mhadei basin and 4 TMC for diversion to Malaprabha reservoir. Here is a breakdown of how this decision affects Goa. The 5.5 TMC water to be diverted to Karnataka includes 1.5 TMC of in-basin consumptive use, for which Goa did not have any objection. Therefore, total diversion allowed to Karnataka in only 3.9 TMC of water. Karnataka has to prepare a revised DPR for consumptive uses within the basin or diversion of water outside basin for not more than 1.72 TMC at Khalsa Dam site. Revised DPR of diversion scheme at Khalsa Dam site to be appraised and cleared by central agencies. Mhadei Disputes Tribunal rejects Karnataka's demand for diversion of 5.527 TMC of Mhadei water to super reservoir for hydropower generation at Kali Basin. Mhadei Water Tribunal also rejects Karnataka's demand of diversion of 7 TMC of water from Kotni Reservoir of Mhadei Hydro Electric Power Project. Out of Maharashtra's demand of 7 TMC of water, it's been allotted only 1.33 TMC for in-basin use. Diversion outside basin of Tilari Dam demanded by Maharashtra rejected. Maharashtra's contention of 10 TMC of Tilari water should also be included in yield of Mhadei basin. Bureau Report, HCN.